also saying, oh, I want to take NAD
Mm-hmm.
orally. Well, you can't take it because the molecule is too big and it's too unstable. So we have to go down to the next smallest thing that can actually go through the cell, which would be NMN. That's the next biggest, but you cannot take NAD. And if you ever see a supplement bottle that says it has NAD in it, that's not going to work. It's just not. You can only take it via IV because it goes straight in, or you can do an injection.